get it so then that like the comments are off?
Today on with a bunch of shit is rubbed against spits on it. OR shape. What's up, guys? Welcome to Worst Outros on YouTube. Drop his outro and I.
Cool outro, innit?
My dog could do a better job.
Alright, Max. Yeah, right, pop it. Oh, wait, I have to land on expansion. I have to. Max, can you go racetrack? Because, like... Nah, I need to go John Wick's loot only. That's I can't clickbait. Alright, Max. But if there's any, I need the combat shotgun, the new SMG, and what's the other weapon? There's three of them that I'm only allowed to use. There's a combat shotgun, that new SMG, and... pretty big. Flip. Need a gun. Back. Stop calling around. You're an idiot. Sorry. Max. Oh, flipping heck. He has a shield as well. That's unfair. Yeah, it's fine.
To be honest, guys, I don't really know what I should say about...
Love your mama and make... Your mama's so rich. Her blood type is... 24 karat gold. Oh, yeah.
I don't know. When I stream, I put it back on my Anthony channel, but it's just streaming on there. Mm-hmm.
Wick, how kind of them. What'd I get? If any of you guys want this emote, then...
I was gonna get the bunny hop emote, then I thought, no. I'm gonna light my own stream just for now. I'll put welcome to the stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe to me. Let me count. I've got three. Alright, first of all the Mystic channels flipping likes and stuff come from Brandon. So I don't know what you're laughing about. When Brandon was in Mystic, well, is in Mystic, he gets all the subscribers for you. Wow, Max. Well, where do you think we're going to go now? Lucky. So, let's go Fatal. Fine, we'll go Salty. Okay. Do you mind if I go to the floating area and then, like, come over to you? Because I'm only allowed to use three guns. Suppressed pistol, the new SMG, and the combat shotgun. There's not people, or there is people. Exactly, boy. Trying to stay alive. Hi to the person on stream. I don't know. I will in a sec. Well, I have the comments on the side of the screen. Where is he? Is he in the back? Yeah, is he in that little shack? Up here! Oh, flipping heck. This is why I hate shotguns. Damn it. It's fine. Nobody do me nothing.
Only one tap to privacy.
I mean, like, I don't like this battling. Trying to find a good one.
For free.
I don't know if this is a good one. The Wolf Pack. Do you think this looks good?
What's up, Link Mob? LinkMon99 here. So, it started with help. It's Trump. I need to talk to you. Answer me. Add me or come. Make Roblox great again. Or don't build a wall for me. If you don't answer me, FBI are coming. What is this, guys?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Alright, so let's see. It's Trump. I need to talk to you.
Wake up, baby.
Oh, don't worry about him. He's good.
Yo, it's time. I want to choose. Let's go Paradise. Ain't nobody tell me nothing. Ain't nobody tell me nothing. Max, tell me if we find the combat shotgun, the new SMG, and the suppressed pistol, because that's the three guns I'm allowed to use. I'm starting the challenge now, boys. Or girls, whatever. Oh, I'll land with you. There's a few guys here. Max, let's land hotel. Yeah. Oh, chug chug. You take this floor? I can't use any of these guns. Module pistols. Max, you don't understand, we're dead. First of all, I can't use any of these guns I have in my inventory. Oh, big pot. What? No, you have it. I've got a chug-chug. Max. Another big pot over here. I'm going to stack. Well, not stack, but... Oh, combat shotgun. Pack or a grenade launcher. Combat shotgun. I need it. I kind of already looted the vending machine because I needed it for the challenge. Medkit. Let's go find some people. Wait, am I be attacking her? It's press pistol or inventory rifle. Max, your choice. Max, quick! It's a vending machine. No, just quickly get the vending machine because I hear footsteps. Well, I see footsteps. Where are they? Max, I have to. Oh, Why? I couldn't build anyway because that thing was in the way. Yeah. I feel like this skin isn't lucky. You have the battle pass. Is it 17? Yeah, nice. What? Yeah, what's this? I can't, it's just I can't do it. Go to the lobby. Max is a good song. This is a 10-hour version of that song. Max, look. Max. Man, someday you got blood on your face. Where'd you wanna go? What? Go to the Continental building. Blood on your face, you big disgrace. Let's go Clock Tower. Do you want to go Clock Tower? Go to the Continental building. Wait, this is the Continental. my god, that's such a good turret. GG. Max. Let's go! No, you don't.
We are here. Objective is be born. So we literally are in the... Oh, my God.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
What is this?
It is footage, and I love...
Max, it's just a duo.
If you guys want to comment down below, hashtag nose alert. Literally born. So we literally are... So it's
Oliver's inviting me.
So, guys, now we are a little kid. So we're going through everything.
Don't, because if one of us joins, and we won't be able to play, the other one won't be able to play.
Okay. Ooh, let me touch the bed. Okay. You see, we cannot touch the floor. I get it all. Okay, wait. That guy's speeding ahead. Yo, slow down, buddy. Okay. This gets so loud. Oh, my God. That was so weird. Okay. Anyway, guys. So, yeah. Now we are going to get...
Yeah, Max, I'm in the toilet. Hello? Hi, Mom. Ha. You've only got the white version of her. No, I didn't. I didn't. Not all of it. I earned it.
Against me. And I attempted to delve on the mobile, but yeah, that's when I have to wrap. Also, I realized I'm gonna be solo doing this.
I just had a rash of bacon, it's delicious. One sec, let me go get my juice. Max, because you chose last time, let's go to Lazy. No. Loot Lake.
What are you doing?
Get my worm juice.
Be careful!
Come on, Max. Pretend like we're in arena, okay? And then next round we'll go in arena, okay? Because I've got nearly 100 points. Has the block changed? Oh, man. I love that old block. Not the one where it used to be where the volcano is. I mean the one. Not the one that was there yesterday. Max, like these buildings here. I have a combat one. Where is he? No! I am so low. I got third partied hard.
On. Oh, he bug bumped himself? Okay, okay. Boy! What the hell?
If we had eggs, we could have bacon and eggs. If we had eggs.
Okay, can I do anything with Cindy?
I missed Monty. Yes, he was going to be. I thought it was just as keep their maths little dumpster fire.
This dumpster fire, Jesus.
I be seeing you at recess, pal.
Okay, you two, let's get this over with. So you're accusing your little Franny of trying to rape you? Really, Cindy? Yes, sir. I could barely fight him off. I'm gonna assume you are going to deny that you raped her. Is that correct?
Oh, God.
Yes?
Fuck! What do I do? Because I have a voice recorder.
Yes. That's what I thought. Well, since no one witnessed the incident and you don't have any proof, there's not much I can do except separate you two for a while. I recorded it? You did? Well, that makes this a hell of a lot easier. Cindy! Do I even have to listen to this, or will you have to make it easy on yourself and just admit nothing happened? But he... What? Okay, fine. But he started it. He said it was me. Not good enough. I think I'm going to enjoy not having you in my school for a while, Cindy. I'm going to keep this recording.
Go do a arena after this.
When your awful mother calls.
So, can't I have it back?
No.
The problem...
Oh, you're back! Where's Cindy? What's your punishment? Oh,
yes! And with this thing gone now, he's so...
Matt? Thinking of Tilted? Alright, go to that building, okay? Go to the one where no one can shoot in. Conscience. I'm going Conscientle building. No one can shoot in it, so you can just get meds and stuff. Try to go to Consciento with me. No one can shoot you, so then, like, you're fine. Because it didn't work last time, what you did. Yeah. I don't think anyone could shoot while you're inside of it. You could pick up guns. What? There's a pistol up here. There's a bit of noobs in this game. Matt's in Tilted, and we're not dead yet. We always... Do you need it? Do you need the AR? Okay. Trying to go to the top, or should I blow the whole hotel down? Should I just hide here? Like. See if anyone tries to revive their teammate. Matt! If you could come and help! Matt! Come and help! Come and help! Then why do you think my health was lost? Go down there and kill him!
It is done, my friend. It is done.
He's in there.
Oh, God! Wonderful! Now that it's quite pleased. If what you say is true, both should die any moment now. And there you go.
We're doing arena.
It's the editor.
We're still arena.
Sweet space. I am pleased with the result. Tomorrow. Aw, man! Something with you. Wait. There's a thing trouble. What are you kids doing out here? You should be in the cafeteria. Lily was eavesdropping on you. If Lily was eavesdropping, then what are you doing? I knocked to let you know. I'm a good rat, boy. Lily, we've been over this. I had nothing to do with your brother's disappearance. Why don't you
Max.
Step into my office? We will talk this over again.
I'm choking on my own saliva.
I know it was you. One day I'll prove it. I'm getting real sick of this, young lady. Office, now!
Oh, her little...
Please excuse me for a moment.
Fuck yeah, dude!
He fucking killed her!
Oh, her little...
Please excuse me for a moment.
Fuck yeah, dude!
He fucking killed her! Oh, Jesus!
Hi to the guy on stream, if you want to play, I need a partner, so...
After we seen what the principal does to kids who are in his office who get in trouble, Jerome probably didn't die because it's a son, Bugs died, now Lily's dead, Nugget's gonna die later, am I killing all of them? Okay, thank you for letting me know about her, I'm sure you heard the recess bell, why don't you go on out and play? Okay, I'm not saying anything else because I might die. Fuck yeah! 5 stars!
Okay, nice. Now we just do the end of this and get the dog and fuck him up. Right.
Meg! He killed a dog!
What did you find? This dog corpse. Okay. And then, hey, presto, my name's Lesto. He's gonna push him in. Go, go, do it. Wait, what do I show and tell then at the end? My stars? Oh, I guess the Monster Mon card. Would I die if I didn't get the Monster Mon card? Or fail, I mean? Wait, do you die if you don't have anything for show and tell? Yes, we've heard all this before. Come on, Miss Jigglers.
Well, would you look at that? The playground is completely empty. They've gotten rid of all right.
Oh, the choice is yours.
Yep, sick.
I really hope...
Okay.
grown man would knowingly engage in morally questionable behavior? You'll understand when you're older.
Good idea. You're an excellent climber.
You're an excellent inventor.
Thanks. But let's not celebrate yet. There's a...
Your glove.
We'll get it on the way down.
Celebrate when you're half done and the finish won't be quite as fun. Sister wrote that.
Once we find Sunny, we'll search for Duncan and Isadora.
Your glove.
Very lovely indeed.
Lost their parent way after. It's to herself.
Celebrating full spring.
That's not all we're celebrating. As I like to present that baby up.
I can't see or not. But I got to the block, so let's go. I mean, if I was getting me on, that was over 30 points. Now I'm going to go ahead and I'll go over to the block. Because I've got a low drop. Yo.
Hi.
What's up?
Can we go GTA?
Well, no. My mom doesn't like me. It's too violent. I have Fortnite, though. Flippin' heck. This is why I hate Fortnite. Too many sweats. Do you come on Fortnite?
I'm in a bit.
Aw, because I have to go soon.
VFD headquarters. Let's go. I can strap you to my shoulders and carry you down.
Not going.
Of course you are. We came here to rescue you.
My God, Harry.
Who's Madame Harry? She's a Dutch courtesan who spied on Germany during World War I. Sunny's saying she wants to stay here and spy.
Those villains were talking about making more orphans. If Sunny could find what they're planning, maybe we could prevent what we've gone through from happening to anyone else.
Bangle.
Can't leave her behind. She's my baby sister.
Not baby.
Hey, baby, you better not be getting in trouble.
He's coming back. We have to go. Can't leave you. How are you gonna get out?
Inventor.
Violet! signals, she's safe.
And she found out who burned down the headquarters. It was a man with a beard, but no hair.
And a woman with hair, but no beard. Even Count Olaf was afraid of them.
You left her with them.
They're planning something bad. They were talking about making more orphans. Sunny wanted to spy to find out more.
She's just a baby. She can't be a spy.
What
she's
is not a baby anymore.
Oh, series of unfortunate events. I'm in arena. Yeah, I have to go soon because I'm going out for a meal. Sunday dinner. Yo, so what's your name, info?
Jay.
Okay, Jay. If you come on Fortnite, we could do a bit of arena duos. I'm on 70 points.
What will you be on after your meal?
Probably no. My mum doesn't like me after I come back in.
I'm on GTA at the minute, but if you come on, I'll keep on checking, but if you come on, I'll go with you.
Okay. Spray so much, man. I nearly killed him.
She's gonna meet us down here as soon as she finds out anything. It was her idea. She insisted.
She insisted.
She got
burnt down in the pump. She actually gets willing to meet him during the fight.
Come, Rick.
Turn up his.
There it is.
Spring rolls.
Fossery. Do you see that? There it is again. A little flicker of light. Like a spyglass. Volunteer.
Go fetch them, Olaf.
Me? I don't wanna. Make the baby.
There's no job for a baby. There's a volunteer down there.
They may have the sugar bowl.
I'll go! I'm always happy to help. I'll just...
Volunteers are supposed to be smart. If someone is still lurking around, that's very stupid. Your headquarters are destroyed. Your worst enemies are on top of... You're short for a volunteer, but I've always said reading stunts your growth. They just want to torture you until you give me the location of the sugar bill. He wants to throw a mouse ball here and didn't invite me. Not that I care. Base this gorger should never be hidden behind a thing in there. Whatever room this is. Right. It's the hot tub room. You better come out now! When I get my hands on you, I think we just trapped Esme Squall. In you alive will be the second worst thing I've done in a hot tub. I think we just trapped Esme Squall. We're at the bottom of a surprisingly deep hot tub.
Is she alive?
Even less than getting in a hot tub.
Yeah, you have Netflix.
Yeah.
You've got to be kidding me. That kid is so bad. He's been killing me with a trap.
All of us. She's alive. I can make a plea to get her out. Or...
Get me out of here!
Count Olaf has someone you love. Now we have someone he loves. We could arrange a trade and exchange of hostages.
When my boyfriend finds out that you trapped me down here, he is going to be so angry.
Count Olaf captures people to get what he wants. You really want to do the same thing as Count Olaf?
Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire.
If everyone fought fire with fire, the world would go up in smoke. Klaus is right. There has to be another way.
How?
Oh, this is rich. Not volunteers at all. You're Baudelaires.
Olaf will be so disappointed you didn't die when he dropped you off that mountain. Well, of course, he'll be thrilled. He'll get to kill you all over again. You! Didn't you float off in a bunch of balloons?
I'm Quigley Quagmire. I survived the fire.
Some days you just can't catch a break.
Please, can you come on Fortnite?
If you help us get our sister back.
No, I need you.
If I refuse. That's the problem with your side of the schism. Being righteous and well-bred never gets you anywhere. When I was your age, I was supposed to waste my entire summer reading Anna Karenina. I knew that dumb book would ever help me. I threw it in the Bible. You will never save your sister. Just like you'll never save those rich kids hiking up Mount Fraught to celebrate Fall Spring.
Fall Spring? What's wrong with orphans?
3, 2, 1. I am Esme Gigi Genevieve Squalor. Happy to make your acquaintance. I am so happy you are here. So, what things you like watching on Netflix?
Normally comedy films and drums. I like Avengers.
Endgame.
Yeah, I've watched that before, that's good.
Literally trash. My aim is honestly the worst.
Misfortune.
Yeah, please can you come on Fortnite? I need you. I have to go in like 10 minutes.
Sorry.
Please.
About 2,000 liters of water.
1 night, yeah. The amount of watching it drop is literally gonna like.
No, I'll be fine.
Morris Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I think we can do that.
Look at the dog! The dog's right in front of us! Dog!
Alright, let's get this. I need to get to Division 3 before I go. Flintlocks are like my favourite gun in the game. Yo, please can you come on Fortnite? I need someone to go in the creative with, because I want to play on creative. because I want to practice for my flint knocks, please. Bro, please, I'm begging you. I won't ask for anything else. Well, that's exactly what I said to my mum. This is why I hate Fortnite.
They're gonna kidnap the Snow Scouts and murder their parents. Carmelita? Carmelita? Carmelita, maybe we could turn back. I can feel my toes and this luggage is heavy.
You'll turn back when I say you can turn back. At the top of Mount Frost after I've been crowned False Spring Queen.
I told you, False Spring Queen is a democratically elected position.
Only cake sniffers care about democracy. Who put you in charge?
All of your extremely wealthy parents. Although I am starting to suspect they had their own reasons for sending you out into the wild.
Well, maybe I'm tired of taking orders from a lady who smells like cats. Who wants to abandon the scout leader on the side of the road where she'll starve and go feral and have to survive by eating dirt? Now follow me like the queen of...
I still don't like the plan.
Me neither, but what choice do we have?
Fast!
Capture every one of those uniformed brats, and each of them will be offered the exciting opportunity to join us.
We're going to kidnap a parenting and... Look at you now.
Love.
As we say, be off the mountains.
We lost our sick bone to the...
Very slow.
A mountain on my own.
You're not on your own, boss. You've still got me.
My fortune! At last, after all these years...
We have eliminated the Baudelaires.
I got some bad news about that.
My fortune!
Baudelaires.
And what else I found? That's Quick Old Horse Pugma.
Quick, I've never been so happy to see you brats alive. How did you capture them, my pet?
She didn't capture us. We're here on a traitor as a hostage. Like I've ever to free myself from a chair being poisoned on a mountain before. I was going to use this big knife to force them to carry me out, but these volunteers just volunteered.
Sonny. Sonny Baudelaire's dead.
No!
Oh, yes, my favorite hench person just tossed her off that cliff not moments ago.
I'm your favorite?
I'm surprised you didn't see it on the way down.
How could you do that to her?
Well, it was easy. He just picked her up and...
And it all works out, because now I have you. You made me choose, and I still got everything I wanted. Because I am amazing, brainy, courageous, dashing, enchanting, famished, gifted, hilarious, in...
What's a good word to describe it? It starts with an I.
Idiot.
You disappoint us, Olaf.
We'll do better with the next recruits.
Here they come now.
What are all you cake sniffers doing here?
Carmelita.
Hello, little girl. We're here to help you celebrate fall spring.
Carmelita, they're not here to help you celebrate fall spring. They're here to kidnap you.
I'm too adorable to kidnap. Give me that spring pole.
Please turn around and leave the snow scouts someplace safe.
Pay no attention to those crybabies.
Why don't you step closer?
No, Carmelita.
I crown myself fall spring queen.
Now the rest of you children, take a few steps closer and join us in a special celebration.
No, the trap.
Schism may have the carrier crows and the trained reptiles.
But the eagles work for us, and so will those children.
Oh. We were prepared to take you back, Olaf.
Instead, we're taking your car. How did you steal my keys?
We'll be in touch.
That would be a first.
I was talking to Miss Squalor.
We're impressed with your work. We'll contact you with your next assignment.
My God, really? So sweet. Safe travels.
We have to get out of here.
You're not going anywhere. I only need to keep one of you alive to get your fortune. Which one should it be?
Ooh, you should keep Klaus. Then you could smash his glasses and watch him bump into things.
What an adorable little girl you are. Would you like to join us?
We should discuss that first.
Hey, cake snippers. Now I have two sets of parents more than you.
Any last words?
Best friend. Long back.
After them!
In what, boss? We don't have a car. She was in that cage, boss.
I will deal with you later.
I'm not talking about that.
Me too, but we're not safe yet.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Sun will come out tomorrow, so you better be good tomorrow.
Thank you.
God! Please instill that kill.
Quickly, did your map say where the stream was headed? Streams run into large and falling deposits, like rivers, and rivers lead into... Oh.
I thought we could go to a music hall and pick up sailors.
Where do we go from here?
It's a crossroads.
But there is one thing I do know. I know this because of a stanza. It says, the rise up never. And even the weariest river winds somewhere safe to sing.
Associated with the
The volunteer fire department.
The world is quiet here.
After a great deal of talk.
And working on the mix and what I should be trying to do with it. Music.
Football, can you do both?
Sun will come out tomorrow, so you better tomorrow.
Always cheered me up.
Eleanor,
about tomorrow. Clears away the cobwebs.
Did it not shoot? Why the flipping game's trash?
Well, this certainly doesn't fucking help. There's no laser pointer. Unless it's in this box and I just can't get up to that. Maybe I need something else. Can I interact with anything? No. Why would I be able to interact with anything? What does the note say? I'll take the note, but I can't read it because I'm in kindergarten. Oh, fuck. Ah! You suck, little dude! Shit! Okay, I need something else. I don't know what I need. Take the money. Uh-oh. If the janitor catches in me, he'll kill me. If the janitor catches me in here... Hey, man, you heard the bell. Go back to your class.
Okay, fuck you.
Well, did you get it?
What? Okay, kids.
Oh, wait.
We all heard the lunch bell. Let's go down to the cafeteria for a nutritious meal. I hear we're having slop today. How exciting.
Except you're not. You're having delicious quiche.
We'll talk at lunch.
Okay, maybe it wasn't in there. Assignment failed.
Damn it.
Get over here. Well, did you get it?
I didn't get it.
Aw, man, that's a shame. Looks like I'm just going to have to deal with whatever punishment I get from this. You can keep the pass. I'll see you around. Aw, now I feel bad. I have to face this punishment. He's going to die. They're going to kill him. I don't want him to die. Jerome! What does he mean? What was Monty selling? He's selling a screwdriver... A yo-yo, cigarettes. I don't know what else. Voice recorder, but I already used that. What else are you selling in here? Gloves. Silly meal, never mind. Shit. I wonder if the screwdriver would help me. Got this sucker off the janitor for a steal. It's weird that he's willing to sell me the tools provided by the school, but I ain't complaining. It'll run you a dollar. Monty, you must be okay. And do this. Eat. Ooh! It looks like the screw is loose! Ha ha! Okay! Nice one, bro!
Hello, my friend.
There's a bunch of junk in here along with Jerome's laser weapon. Take the frickin' laser! And let's get back to work! Hey man, you heard the bell, go back to your class! Can do! Okay, did you get it? What?
Oh, thank you! It's your first lunch bell, blah blah blah!
I made her sound like the frickin' Mad Hatter from Alice in Wonderland. Hey kid, get over here!
Well, did you get it?
I got it.
Dude, that's awesome.
I just hope the janitor doesn't notice. He can be pretty territorial. Which one of you dead little children went out of my closet?
Oh, geez. Sounds like he noticed.
You better hurry up and hide that thing before he gets here. If he catches you with it, you're dead, man. Where do I hide it? Here. Quick, throw it there. Put it in. Hide the laser.
Yeah, I'm gonna come now. Nice, we got points. Come on, let's go. Let's go. for you. He's popping shield. Yo, come into the corn. Go in corn. Corn. Corn and res. Res me. Dorito. Res me. You can res. Should've rezzed me! Now we've got no lives! He's really low? Why the hell did you not land with me? You don't understand anything, you little twerp. Hey, you're gonna help me. You are just fine, don't leave them. Yo. Anthony.
Leave your match.
No, come on, there's just one guy left. It's
leave
me and my friend.
Leave your match.
There's one guy left.
No, it's not. There's 30 people left. What do you mean one guy left? You don't.
Please, 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 please. There's only 3 people left, please.
I know where you live. No, I'm kidding. How many V-Bucks do you have?
1,000.
Can you buy me bulletproof?
Yeah, maybe. Please? If you get me a win, yeah.
I already did though.
Yeah, but I'm not just gonna. Come on.
Fine, I'll get you another one. Wait, what kind of win?
A duo win. Oh wait, actually, instead of a duo win, how about one of the bulletproof, the that game mode, you know, Wix Bounty?
Yeah. Do you have a win in that already?
No.
Oh, I already got one. Got. Do you even have a season 9 one?
No.
Really? No, I have a Wick's Bounty and a freaking season 9 one. Yeah. Accessible by user motion and under.
Get in the slipstream. Let's go. I don't have any mats. You're gonna have to drop me mats. Sorry, I think I'm still thinking I'm on game chat, but I'm not. I'm dead. We can play. I'm gonna have to change our controller. Okay, so I'll just be a sec. Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
So I want to get the glider, but I also want to get the win. So we'll do this. We'll do duos.
Okay. Hi.
Hi, Jenny. Jenny, now you laugh. Yeah, I've been playing really good today.
You've been playing really good today? Prove it.
We can
Prove
win.
It.
Okay. Yo, do you like my skin?
Into this a fort boy.
Well, a boy hand cannon.
quit. Yeah. You know what? I'm leaving because you're playing video. I don't. You know, we already lost this game because you're playing a video. What the heck?
Sorry.
We lost. Fine. I don't know where we're gonna land.
Alright.
I like this place.
Where?
We're gonna land right here.
The block. Okay. Yeah. Good point.
Because I like the mansion. I like it.
Can I have the mansion? Huh? Can I have the mansion and you have like everywhere else?
You're so rude. Why would you give me the
please?
Fine.
Please.
Fine.
Okay.
If we die instantly, it's your fault.
Why is it my fault?
If we win, it's still your fault.
So basically, if we lose, it's my fault. If we win, it's my fault.
Mm-hmm.
That's fair. And if we win, I'll give to that emote.
Yeah,
but if we
better.
Lose, I'll play another game and we'll try and get it again. Oh, I love this game.
What?
I always land here. This place is like my favorite. Like, I'm sad they're gonna change it. No, because it's so good. It's like the best location on the map. This is the best location on the map. Yes, and we have time to loot this place.
Let's circle on us. Let's go, baby.
Yeah. Oh, there's a combat shotgun if you want it.
I think I got better with those. I don't know. Probably didn't.
I have the golden chest. And I have the chug of amazingness. Do you want a scar?
Yeah.
A golden. I'll bring it to you.
I kind of need some weapons. You know, I only have a purple combat.
I'm gonna loot the buildings near me, okay? Like,
why?
That one and the one next to me over here, you know, that one. I like playing with you.
Sometimes. You don't like playing with me when I'm mad.
Yeah. I have to go soon anyway. It's not in a while though. I have a while. I have a chug just spare. I also have like loads of minis.
Alright. Come over here. We're gonna use a rift.
Wait, don't you want the scar?
Huh?
There's a scar. Just let me loot a bit more. Save it.
But I had to drop something for it, and that's gonna be a scar.
I need an AR.
Here, can you carry that? Then?
What is it? Rift. Yeah, I'll just swap it for a chug.
This guy's here.
What?
There's a guy right here. Knocked him.
Nice. Careful. Nice. I'll carry you the rift. Nice. Wait, can I take that golden? Can I take that vending machine? Seeing as though you've got the thing. Should I take the RPG? Yeah. Probably the worst decision. Because I'm chopping it.
Let me go get a baller up here. Can you come with me?
One sec. Let me grab his chest. Well, I say we just stay here for a bit.
Can I go get the baller?
Yeah, and bring it down here.
Yeah.
Oh, big cop. I still have two rifts as well. So say we need to dip. The sun will come out tomorrow. Sorry. Should I take an SMG over a rocket launcher?
I can hold a rocket launcher if you want.
I'll hold it. I'm gonna go up and get a fresh baller.
Was there another fresh one up there?
What? There's no more.
I think there's one on the windmill. No, there's no more.
Oh yeah, the windmill. Yeah, there is. I'll go to take it. I'm just gonna put it there. Let's go. Yo, do you wanna go down to Pleasant?
Sure. So they have a thing right there.
There's a what?
Never mind. Come over here.
What is this guy shooting us from the left? What?
People are here.
On you?
I love some help.
I'll park my ball over there. I have two rifts and also. Titan 33.
Why'd you shoot it down?
He's floating me there.
Dude, why'd you shoot it down?
No, I knocked his teammate.
Dude, why'd you shoot it down?
I didn't mean to. I just thought because he would die. I didn't know he had glide redeploy.
You have to give me the thing now.
Oh, you didn't win.
No, you start to give me.
Oh, we win.
You shot me down. You basically messed me up.
Fine, it's 3 a.m., but I'm not going to do anything. I'll give you every single best loot I have.
Huh?
Give you all the best loot I have when we're in the game.
Booyakasha! $7! And I can't take out more than 3, because then Bugsy Malone is just going to come over and steal all my shit. So what I want to do is just take out about 3 for them. Take out $3 and give me enough to buy all 3 things, assuming cigarettes don't cost more than that, and they better not, those stupid little death sticks. Yo-yo, sell me that yo-yo, though. Cigarettes, how much do they cost? $1? Yes. And screwdriver. But I'm big. It's one of his dad. Excellent. This is going to be good. No, Zero! Get back here. I ain't done questioning you yet.
Where'd you want to go?
We got him! Holy fuck! He partnered him. Yes?
Yo, I say, do you want to go Dusty?
I don't want to go until I get my emote.
Dusty it is. You will. You'll get your emote.
No, I'm landing here because I'm good.
Where? That.
Mega moon.
Alright, I'm gonna go there. Go to the house. Go to that brick house that's closest to the pipes.
No, I'm landing right here.
Dog house.
I don't know if it's even called dog house anymore.
There's dog house, I think. I don't even have a gun.
Fuck the jobbers. I just got myself killed.
How?
I tried to test something. It hurt me.
I have a launch pad.
I need a med kit.
Yes, sir.
I'm really wet.
I have absolutely no guns. I have... I have a campfire.
Give me my thing.
What?
My thing.
Did you just leave?
I died. I want you to give me my thing.
My thing is just love to.
I told you it'd be worth it. It better be. It is. Trust me. It's just a shame it required Monty taking the laser pointer until I pay him back. Either way, you've earned this. It's a mold for a key to my dad's office. You get this made, and you can go in there anytime. You couldn't just give me a key? How can I even get this made? Yeah, where do I get, like, wax?
So you want bulletproof.
At the beginning of the day, you figure it out for you. Okay, then.
Mm-hmm.
This is where we part ways, man. You're pretty cool.
Because, you know, I already have 100 V-Bucks. And I want to get the big
ass. Crazy shit happening. And you just see the moon
house
decaying at the end of the day. With the sun going down, it's just like, I'm still just a kid. Fucking, I might as well be going to war. And they got me a sick-ass 450. Is that actually the mission done? Yes.
Hello there. Hi.
Shaka-laka. So there's three left.
We'll do Storm Wars.
Oh, the monster are mon cards, of course. Wait, this is a key as well.
Fine, we'll just, like, do fights then.
With Bugs and Monty,
come on, Storm Wars is fun.
No,
yeah, Turtle Wars.
One of them's Bugs, one of them's Lily, and one of them is Nugget. Cool, we'll do those next time. I'm actually starting to get a liking to
John Wick's like the best skin.
First, I didn't really get the appeal of it because it was super crude and some of the stuff in it just didn't seem like it was going anywhere. But the more you kind of get into it, the more I kind of realize that there's more to these kids than meets the eye. And it's a bit more of a story going on in the background that you're not really seeing yet.
I have like 70,000 people on my friends list.
It's not the best teacher. Lily's missing a brother. Maybe the principal kind of got rid of him and killed him, so you're trying to look for him. So there's all this, like, background element that's going on that I kind of... Top of the morning to you, ladies. My name is Jacksepticeye, and look! Let's go upstairs once. That lot really cares for you, boy. Love. Right, me during boring time, and I'll go and tell you how to get more. Okay, I guess. One last thing. Logan insists you hold on to this strange device. Should you succeed in this task, Logan will reveal to you what it does. And if I fail, Logan will still reveal what it does. Nugget's easy breezy. I'm not going to hold secrets from you. Now, no more talking. Shoot. Okay, Nugget's my favorite character. I love him so much. And I love doing the voice for him as well. You'll never take Nugget alive! Just jumps into the hole.
So this lunch or a screwdriver or something.
Kindergarten. It's not kindergarten, it's better. Anyway, I'll put the code in for Storm. I mean, thingy my bobbity bob. Wait, let me put it in. I got it, don't. It breaks it. Yeah. Someone else put another one in while I'm trying to find it. What? He must have deleted it, you know, when I put it on. Anyway, this is the best skin in the game. Oliver, do you like the combo? Look, I've got this guy with that. And look at the pickaxe. It's a cuddly paw. Look at my pickaxe hole. Oh, okay. No! It's in Storm Wars. You said don't do Storm Wars, okay. This is. Should I find the Turtle Wars code?
You got any
Yo, guys, I'll go back to the hub and I'll put the code in. I clicked back to the hub, I'm still spectating Max. Still says his name. Did Max win? Alright, everyone go back to the hub. Why the flip does it... Oh my god, it just says spectating match, but I can't move. I had to leave and join back. I actually have it, the original one.
Listen to me. If you hear something in the woods, you tell me.
I was in normal buttocks,
what?
Headaches occurring, and I...
Let's get YouTube, it's your boy Breezy.
I'm driving back, guys. Don't go into the game. I mean, don't put the code in yet. Don't know. Yeah, I've got the code for it. Have you put it in already? I swear, I've just... Has anyone else just started the game? I have guns. I literally have guns. Look. Can you guys see me? I've got the code, I'll put it in. Come on. 9377. Now I'm gonna do this. Okay. Just let me put this in first. I've put it in. Did Stanel come in? Yo! I could build. Yo, Max, for a season 90s. Max. Why don't someone start a stream? Max. What is the fall damage?
I'm back with another video, so...
I know. Have you gone in? Just don't run yet. Yeah. Should we say no third party in? Oh yeah, and only build in wood. Yeah, only build flip, sorry. Yeah. An echo. Is there anyone on your stream, Al? Double teamed. Great, there's no time limit. Why didn't... You guys think you're really, like, the pros. You're not pros. You're really not, Max. Yeah. Didn't say I was better than you. I was just saying that you're not a pro. You say no to third party in. Is anyone else going out for like Sunday meal? Yeah. FBI, open up! Wait, who's the one that was just fighting me? Like, the one that didn't kill me? My God! Max, you're so good. Why don't we do me and Oliver versus you? You said this was the latest one with all the guns. Oh my God, you think you look so good. I'm pretty good at editing. Why are you both spamming me? I rage so much. You're a twat. It was a joke. Why don't we just build so much? One's up. You're on 1 HP. No, you're not. You're not 1 HP. My shot. What was that all? Seven. I just got super balanced. See you, boys. I have to go. I'm turning it off!